Good morning students. Today we are going to discuss multiplication. Multiplication. I hope you all know the subtraction and addition very well. And the relation between the addition and multiplication is, multiplication is the repeated form of addition. Multiplication is the repeated form of addition. It simply means that when we add 2 plus 2 plus 2, the answer is 6. And it is easy to add this to get the answers like this. 2 into 3 is equal to 6, because 2 is repeatedly adding 3 times here. 1, 2, 3. 2 is repeatedly adding 3 times here. This means multiplication is the repetitive addition. Okay, multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, let me tell it once more with another example. Okay, listen here. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. For finding this answer, there are two methods. First method is adding all these numbers, 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. And another method is very simple, that 4 into 4 is equal to 16. 4 into 4 is equal to 16. This means that 4 is repeatedly added 4 times here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And simply we can write here it as 4 into 4 is equal to 16. This is the basic idea behind the multiplication. Multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, and I hope you all understood the basic idea of the multiplication, and you also well versed with the multiplication table. Multiplication table up to 10. Okay, 1 into 1, 1 into 1, 1, 10 into 1, 10. Likewise, you all know the multiplication table up to the 10, and you have to complete your multiplication table in your notebook also. Okay, now today we are discussing the multiplication of the two digit numbers. Okay, let's start with that two digit number. Okay, listen here. 22 into 4. 22 is repeatedly adding 4 times. This is the simple meaning of the 22 into 4. First of all, we have to multiply 4 into 2. That is 8. Then this 4 into 2, 8. So 88 is the answer. 22 into 4, 88 is the answer. Another example, 36 into 2. 36 into 2. First of all, we have to multiply 6 into 2. That is 12. Balance 1 is written on the top of the 3. Then next step is 2 into 3. That is 6 plus this 1. Answer is 72. Okay. Another question. 8 into 4. First step, 8 into 4, 32. Balance 3. The next step, 4 into 4, 16 plus 3. 16 plus 3, 19. So 192 is the answer. Okay. Then another one, 52 into 3. First step, 3 into 2, 6. Then 5 into 3, 15. 5 into 3, 15. So 156 is the answer. Okay. I hope you all understood this simple multiplication with the one digit number. Then coming to the more complicated one, that is two digit into two digit. Okay. So starting with 22 into 25. Okay. We can multiply 22 into 25. First step, 5 into 2, 10. Balance 10, balance 1 here. Next step, 5 into 2, 10, again 10, plus 1, that is 11. Okay, 11. Next step, 2 into 2, 4. Please write it down this line. Okay, this line. There is a chance for writing 4 here in this line. That is wrong. You have to write this 4 in this line because you are multiplying with this 2. Okay. So 2 into 2, 4 here. Next step, 2 into 4 here. Don't add this balance because this balance is already added with this when we multiply with this 5. Okay. So 2 into 4 here. Total answer is 550 is the answer. 550 is the answer. Okay. Then next question. Last question from this 2-digit number. That is. Okay. 43 into 26. Okay. First step, 6 into 3, 18. Balance 1. Then 6 into 4, 24. Plus 1, 25. Next step, 3 into 2, 6 here. In this line, 6 here. Then next step, 4 into 2, 8. Answer is, we are adding these two numbers. 8, 6 plus 5, 11, balance 1. Then 8 plus 2, 10 plus 1, 11. So 1118 is the answer. So this video is simply for the introduction to multiplication. What is multiplication and the multiplication with the 2-digit numbers. Okay. Now you have some homework here. You have to find the answers and comment your answers below this video. First question, 92 into 3. Then second question, 94 into 32. Third question, 48 into 3. Then fourth question, 45 into 33. So these are the four questions for you. You have to find the answers and comment the answers below this video. Thank you and have a nice day.